Hi, this is Nadia.
Me and my team are within the process of coding and really implementing our design ideas into Dunkable. And we've also given a name for our app finally, which is Eco Eats. So far we've managed to code the login and registration page, as well as the primary user interface. So that includes the homepage and all of its functions.
So I'm definitely excited about the girls coding, especially because I am a developer myself. And as a mobile developer, I'm actually able to kind of hone in and give them some more like tips on even things like naming conventions. Right now, only one of the girls is really getting a lot more code written down. There's definitely like different levels depending on which girl on what they want to do.
So I myself have used App Inventor quite a bit in the last couple of years, especially with Technovation. But even before that, I did use it a little bit in primary school. So I guess you could say I do know my way around the MIT App Inventor. That was one of the main factors that led us to the decision of actually using it.
As for me, it was my first time to make an app, so I've discovered a lot. I just used to use the technology in just doing research, maybe studies, and only that. I could not use it to make my own things.
Sometimes, I have to admit it, I feel kind of powerful when I do a great job.
It was difficult, but when you achieve that goal of coding, it was like everything to me.
Since I'm the only person on my team, I have been doing all the coding by myself, which is fun because I had to learn most of it as I did not know it before.
I had a minor setback last week when I coded two pages. I mixed up the coding on two pages of the app, but I fixed it now and we're back on track.
So it was hard for me to sometimes sit down and start on something I need to do. Like, this is hard. I don't know where to start designing. I have no idea how to design the layout of an app. Like, I can't do this. That stops me from even starting. A lot of things will come when you're willing to sit down, put the effort in, and actually think about your challenges and work through them.
It's been quite a challenge, I find, balancing school with Technovation at the same time. I get confused a lot, but we're getting there.
One challenge I would say about the coding, and this is the thing that kind of bugs me with code in general, but specifically in using Thunkable, which is the language we are using or the platform we're using in order to create the app, is that it's really hard to have everybody working in the app at the same time. Basically, it's really bad at version control, and it often crashes if more than one person signed in at one time. So only one person can kind of use it at a time, which makes it hard to do group projects in this way. But we are getting around it by picking, like we talked about, maybe doing like odd days one person, even days another person, and then flip, and we'll do a couple other people and divide the time up that way.
During the coding process, that's kind of a trial and error, and you really need patience during that. So taking a moment to cool off because my code wasn't working or something wasn't coming through and I'd worked so long and there still wasn't an end result, that definitely, yeah, was one of the most challenging parts for me.
I was feeling super isolated. I didn't even want to do my own schoolwork and reaching out to people when I needed it. Yeah, that definitely helped me a lot and sort of helped me regain some motivation to do things.
I discovered something new, that the girls are so much more resilient than I ever thought they were. That the fact that the internet cuts out so much over here, the fact that they'd be on a call 1 minute and then dropped off it, and the persistence that they kept coming back on the calls, I was so sure that none of us would finish it. I was so sure that none of the girls would stick it, because it's tough. When you're in the middle of a call and you've got a great idea and you're trying to get it to your teammate or to your mentor and you get cut off and you spend 10 minutes trying to log back into the call, like you get so angry that you can't get back on, and then your idea gets lost along the way because you're focusing on different things.
I can do it. if I have that determination.
Maybe it's a big challenge for you, but try to achieve this goal.
The rest of your life, there are problems, yes, but also there are good moments. And
if it goes wrong, everything has a solution, and it will be worth because of the experience.
This is a challenge for me, but I'm really happy.